looking all over for you. What did they say?
They said they were interested in me.
For what?
You know, a TV show.
Your own show?
Yeah, I guess so.
They want you to do your own TV show?
Well, they want me to come up with ideas, but I mean, I don't have any ideas.
Here's an idea. You coach a gymnastics team in high school, and you're married, but your son's not interested in gymnastics, but you're pushing him into it.
Why should I care if my son's interested in gymnastics?
Because you're a gymnastics teacher.
But gymnastics is not for everybody.
I know, but he's your son.
So what?
All right, it's not for you. Okay. I get it. You run an antique store.
Yeah.
Never heard of it.
And people come in the store and you get involved in their lives.
What person that runs an antique store gets involved in people's lives?
Why not?
So someone comes in to buy an old lamp and all of a sudden I'm getting them out of a gym.
I know, but antiques are very popular right now.
No, they're not. They used to be.
Oh yeah, like you know. Forget it.